Well, good morning. Happy New Year. My name is Jason. I'm the associate pastor here at Cross Point. We're very glad that you are here today. If you're on the main floor, we want to ask if you can scoot in, if there's any way. I don't even know why we ask that, because no one ever does. But just to give you an idea, we're a little short on space, so we're sending some people upstairs. Some of you may be drafted. If we tap you on your right shoulder, you have to go upstairs. So make sure you're singing well in our next song. Just a couple things that I want to highlight from your service program. Mainly that men's Bible study will return on January 9th. That's the week I think that most of our things begin, but there will be no men's Bible study next week. There's a couple of other things that you can read about. You'll notice in the gathering space, the donut room, the coffee area, there are a number of tables set up. One of them has offering envelopes if you gave in 2016 through by giving of an offering envelope or putting something in the plate. We printed one up for you, so you can go and pick those up. There's also a table that has a number of different resources, which I will talk about later, as to how you can begin the year well. And then there's also a table that has books on it, the book Making Peace, or The Peacemaker, I think it is, by Ken Sandy. Maybe it says Making Peace on it now. I can't remember the name of it. But it's in there, and you can pick that up. It's $10. That is kind of what we're going to be preaching through. Starting next week, actually. Pastor Matt will be leading us through that. At the end of our service today, after we've celebrated communion together, when we leave, there will be men and women at the doors with offering plates collecting money for our Deacon Fellowship Fund. This is the fund that we gather money for to help those in our church community that are in need. So that is what they will be doing. There's a number of other things that you can read about in your service program. If you're new, we'd love for you to fill out a welcome card and put that in the offering plate when it comes around here in just a few minutes. Before we go any further, though, today is our worship director, Ed Cantrell's, birthday. And so I have, yes, I have been told, not by Ed, but that I have to lead us as we sing. And so this is we're not starting the year off right. I just want to tell you that right now. This is not a good thing. Thank you. So. Somebody's got to find that note. You guys, come on, someone over here. Happy. There we go.